Take a moment for yourself.
He likes the MCG.
Get close with the lights down.
Sends it down towards full forward. Big leap down there. Spins off.
I get the feeling that I wanna explode. Baby, you grab my attention. Tension, burning fever. Take me to another dimension. Tonight, the rules do not apply.
It was behind him, too, wasn't it?
That was terrific. It was great. That was his last shot.
Virtual, but he had a little bit to deal with Cannington there. You don't take on Cyril. You just don't.
Rule number one, I don't
know. Nothing immediate for him. He could have gone out wide. The golden rule.
Let's tell you, call it twice, I don't.
How many times?
Well, there's an old saying, you don't sell candy to the candy man. That's why they're
put it back on a platter for Cyril Rioli.
You're going to need some magic from the likes of Cyril.
Now Mitchell will want to give it back. He'll want to give it back to Rioli. Of course he will. Cyril, he's got round one. And he's put it through, smooth as ever. Just get it into his hands and let the rest happen. Long time to go though, this last quarter. And the Hawks have got plenty of weapons, we know. And here's their major weapon at the moment. Cyril Rioli off the left. And Cyril.